amount of substance is deposit or liberate, then first law is okay. But here same amount of substance is not deposit. The amount of substance deposit is directly proportional to their equivalent mass. This is also identified by Faraday and gave Faraday's second law. But define Faraday's second law. This is the Faraday's second law. If number of electrolytic solutions connected in series and same amount of current pass through them, then amount of substance deposit is directly proportional to their equivalent mass. That means we have two solutions. Suppose solution of HgNO3 and solution of copper sulfate. Amount of silver deposit is equal to the equivalent mass of silver. Amount of copper deposit is equal to the equivalent mass of copper. Clear? Then from both the law he gave a constant that is known as Faraday constant, represented by 1F. Value of 1F is 96500 coulomb. 96500 coulomb. Beta, this Faraday is constant is Faraday constant is obtained by quantity of charge in 1 mole. Charge of electron 1.6 into 10 raised to the minus 19 coulomb in 1 mole, that is the Avogadro number. When we solve this, 96487 coulomb, this is the exact value of 1 Faraday, but approximate we will use this value as 96500 coulomb. This is all about the Faraday first law and Faraday second law, or laws of electrolysis. If in our exam question is that, if in our exam beta question is that, calculate quantity of charge if 1 mole of aluminium ion convert into aluminium metal, that is aluminium deposit. How will you calculate the quantity of charge? Beta, formula to calculate the quantity of charge for 1 mole is NF. And number of electrons involved, F is the Faraday constant. How many electrons involved? Beta, aluminium plus 3 to aluminium. Aluminium plus 3 change into aluminium by gain of 3 electrons. That means N is 3. Quantity of charge we calculate by NF. N ki value kya ho gayi? 3. F, this is also the answer. But if you want to calculate, put the value of Faraday constant 96500 coulomb. Solve this and your answer is here. Quantity of charge you will calculate. It is for 1 mole. Suppose you have 2 moles. This will be double. And this whole is divided, multiplied by 2. It is automatically double. General formula, multiply by number of moles. N is the number of unpaired, N is the number of electrons involved. थैंक यू बेटे।